Cells have emerged on our planet some 3.5 billion years ago. All living organisms are composed of one or more cells. All cells are created by mitosis and cytokinesis, processes which divide and split a single cell into two identical daughter cells. The nucleus is the site of ribosome biogenesis. Ribosomes are essential for protein synthesis. The DNA in the nucleus is densely packed in the form of chromatin. DNA contains the blueprints for all proteins for the functioning of a cell. The nucleus hosts a membrane. Thousands of hollow proteins, pores, allow molecules to be transported across the nuclear membrane. The endoplasmic system of hollow sacs and tubules where proteins are synthesized. Ribosomes attached to the walls of the roughy are the agents for protein synthesis by translation. The Golgi apparatus processes proteins received from the reticulum. Incoming proteins are modified and discharged in vesicles into the cytoplasm. Mitochondria supply the chemical energy required for cellular processes. Mitochondria produce ATP molecules, used in cellular respiration. Leukocytes, erythrocytes, and thrombocytes are blood cells. Epithelial cells are simple cells which cover organs. Nerve cells form the nervous system. Adipose cells store fat. Muscle cells or myocytes are responsible for movement. Bone cells form and dissolve bone. Secretory cells form glands. The main other cell is a lipid bilayer. Molecules can diffuse across this membrane directly or via channel proteins embedded. Cells had emerged on our planet some 3.5 billion years ago. All living organisms are composed of one or more cells. All cells are created by mitosis and cytokinesis, processes which divide and split a single cell into two identical daughter cells. The nucleus is the site of ribosome biogenesis. Ribosomes are essential for protein synthesis. The DNA in the nucleus is densely packed in the form of chromatin. DNA contains the blueprints for all proteins required for the functioning of a cell. Nucleus is enclosed in a membrane. Thousands of hollow proteins, pores, allow molecules to be transported across the nuclear membrane. Endoplasmic reticulum is a system of sacs and tubules where proteins are synthesized. Ribosomes attached to the walls of the roughy are the agents for protein synthesis by translation. The Golgi apparatus is proteins received from the reticulum. Incoming proteins are modified and discharged in vesicles into the cytoplasm. Mitochondria's energy required cellular processes. Mitochondria produce ATP molecules, used in cellular respiration. Leukocytes, erythrocytes, and thrombocytes are blood cells. Epithelial cells are cells which cover organs. Nerve cells form the nervous system. Adipose cells store fat. Muscle cells or myocytes are responsible. Bone cells form and dissolve bone. Cells form glands. The membrane of the cell is a lipid bilayer. Molecules can diffuse across this membrane directly or via channel proteins embedded. Cells emerged on our planet some 3.5 billion years ago. All living organisms are composed of one or more cells. All cells are created by mitosis and cytokinesis, processes which divide and split a single cell into two identical daughter cells. The nucleus is the site of ribosome biogenesis. Ribosomes are essential for protein synthesis. The DNA in the nucleus is densely packed in the form of chromatin. DNA contains the blueprints for all proteins required for the functioning of a cell. The nucleus is enclosed in a membrane. Thousands of hollow proteins, pores, allow molecules to be transported across the nuclear membrane. Endoplasmic reticulum is a system of hollow sacs and tubules where proteins are synthesized. Ribosomes attached to the walls of the CR are the agents for protein synthesis by translation. The Golgi apparatus processes proteins from the reticulum. Incoming proteins are modified and discharged vesicles into the cytoplasm. Mitochondria supply the chemical energy required for cellular processes. Mitochondria produce ATP molecules, used in cellular respiration. Leukocytes, erythrocytes, and thrombocytes are blood cells. Epithelial cells are simple cells which cover organs. Nerve cells form the nervous system. Adipose cell store fat. Muscle cells and myocytes are responsible for movement. Bone cells form in the old bone. Secretory cells form glands. The medicine is a lip bilayer. Molecules can diffuse across this membrane directly or via channel proteins embedded. Cells have emerged on our planet some 3.5 billion years ago. All living organisms are composed of one or more cells. All cells are created by mitosis and cytokinesis, processes which divide and split a single cell into two identical daughter cells. The nucleus is the site of ribosome biogenesis. Ribosomes are essential protein synthesis. The DNA in the nucleus is densely in the form of matin. DNA contains the blueprints for all proteins required for the functioning of a cell. The nucleus is enclosed in a membrane. Thousands of proteins, pores, allow molecules to get across the nuclear membrane. The endoplasmic reticulum is a system of hollow sacs and tubules where proteins are synthesized. Ribosomes attached to the walls of the raphia are the agents for protein synthesis by glycation. The Golgi apparatus processes proteins received from the reticulum. Incoming proteins are modified and discharged in vesicles into the cytoplasm. Mitochondria supply the energy required for cellular processes. Mitochondria produce ATP molecules, used in cellular respiration. Leukocytes, erythrocytes, and thrombocytes are blood cells. Epithelial cells are simple cells which cover organs. Cells form the nervous system. Adipose cells store fat. Muscle cells and myocytes are removed. Bone cells form and dissolve bone. Secretory cells form glands. The membrane cell is a lipid bilayer. Molecules can diffuse across this membrane directly or via channel proteins embedded. Emerged on our planet some 3.5 billion years ago. All living organisms are one or more cells. All cells are created by mitosis and cytokinesis, processes which divide and split a single cell into two identical daughter cells. The nucleus is the site of ribosome biogenesis. Ribosomes are essential for protein synthesis. The DNA in the nucleus is densely packed in the form of chromatin. DNA contains the blueprints for all proteins required for the functioning of a cell. The nucleus is closed membrane, films of hollow proteins, pores, allow molecules to be transported across the nuclear membrane. The plasmic reticulum is a system of hollow sacs and tubules where proteins are synthesized. Ribosomes attached to the walls of the raphia are the agents for protein synthesis by translation. The Golgi apparatus processes proteins received from the reticulum. Incoming proteins are modified and discharged in vesicles into the cytoplasm. The chemical energy required for cellular processes. Mitochondria produce ATP molecules, used in cellular respiration. Leukocytes, erythrocytes, and thrombocytes are blood cells. Epithelial cells are simple cells which cover organs. Nerve cells form adipose cells store fat. Muscle cells and myocytes are responsible for movement. Bone cells form and dissolve bone. Secretory cells form glands. The membrane of the cell is lipid bilayer. Molecules diffuse across this membrane directly or via channel proteins embedded. Cells have emerged planet some 3.5 billion years ago. All living organisms are composed of one or more cells. All cells are created by mitosis and cytokinesis, processes which divide and split a single cell into two identical daughter cells. This is the site of ribosome biogenesis. Ribosomes are essential for protein synthesis. The DNA in the nucleus is then packed in the chromatin. DNA contains the blueprints for all proteins required for the functioning of a cell. The nucleus is enclosed in a membrane. Cells of hollow proteins, pores, allow molecules to be transported across the nuclear membrane. The endoplasmic reticulum is a system of hollow sacs and tubules where proteins are synthesized. Ribosomes attached to the walls of the raphia are the agents for protein synthesis by translation. The Golgi apparatus processes proteins received from the reticulum. Incoming proteins are modified and discharged in vesicles into the cytoplasm. Mitochondria supply the kill energy required for cellular processes. Mitochondria produce ATP molecules, used in cellular respiration. Leukocytes, erythrocytes and thrombocytes are blood cells. Epithelial cells are simple cells which cover organs. Nerve cells form the nervous system. Adipose to store fat. Muscle cells and myocytes are responsible for movement. Bone cells form and dissolve bone. Secretory cells form glands. The membrane of the cell is a lipid bilayer. Molecules can diffuse across this membrane directly or via channel proteins embedded. Cells had emerged from 3.5 billion years ago. All living organisms are composed of one or more cells. All cells are created by mitosis and cytokinesis, processes which divide and split a single cell into two identical daughter cells. The nucleus is the site of symbiogenesis. Ribosomes are essential for protein synthesis. The DNA in the cell is packed in the form of chromatin. DNA contains the blueprints for all proteins required for the functioning of a cell. In a membrane. Thousands of hollow proteins, pores, allow molecules to be transported across the nuclear membrane. The plasmic reticulum is a system of hollow sacs and tubules where proteins are synthesized. Ribosomes attached to the walls of the roughy are the agents for protein synthesis by translation. The Golgi apparatus processes proteins received from the reticulum. Incoming proteins are modified and discharged in vesicles into the cytoplasm. Supply the chemical extracellular processes. Mitochondria produce ATP molecules, used in cellular respiration. Leukocytes, erythrothrombocytes are blood cells. Epithelial cells are simple cells which cover organs. Nerve cells form the nervous system. Adipose cells store fat. Muscle cells and myocytes are responsible for movement. Bone cells form and dissolve bone. Secretory glands. The membrane of the cell is a lipid bilayer. Molecules cross this membrane directly or via channel proteins embedded. Emerged on our planet 3.5 billion years ago, all living organisms are composed of one or more cells. All cells are created by mitosis and cytokinesis, processes which divide and split a single cell into two identical daughter cells. Nucleus is a cytosymbiogenesis. Ribosomes are essential for protein synthesis. The DNA is packed in the form of chromatin. DNA contains the blueprints for all proteins required for the functioning of a cell. The nucleus is enclosed in a membrane. Thousands of hollow proteins, pores, allow molecules to be transported across the nuclear membrane. The endoplasmic reticulum is a system of hollow sacs and tubules where proteins are synthesized. Ribosomes attached to the walls of the roughy are the agents for protein synthesis by translation. The Golgi apparatus processes proteins received from the reticulum. Incoming proteins are modified and discharged in vesicles into the cytoplasm. Mitochondria supply the chemical energy required for cellular processes. Mitochondria produce ATP molecules, used in cellular respiration. Leukocytes and thrombocytes are blood cells. Epithelial cells are simple cells which cover organs. Nerve cells form the nervous system. Adipose cells store fat. Muscle cells and myocytes are responsible for movement. Bone cells form and dissolve bone. Secretory cells. The lining of the cell is a lipid bilayer. Molecules can diffuse across this membrane directly or via channel proteins embedded. Cells had emerged on our planet 3.5 billion years ago. All living organisms are composed of one or more cells. All cells are created by mitosis and cytokinesis, processes which divide and split a single cell into two identical daughter cells. The nucleus is the site of ribosome biogenesis. Ribosomes are essential for protein synthesis. The DNA in the nucleus is densely packed in the chromatin. DNA contains the blueprints for all proteins required for the functioning of a cell. The nucleus is enclosed in a membrane. Thousands of hollow proteins, pores, allow molecules to be transported across the nuclear membrane. The endoplasmic reticulum is a system of hollow sacs and tubules where proteins are synthesized. Ribosomes attached to the walls of the raphia are the agents for protein synthesis by isolation. The Golgi apparatus processes from the reticulum. Incoming proteins are modified as charged vesicles into the cytoplasm. Mitochondria's electrical energy required in the processes. Mitochondria produce ATP molecules used in the respiration. Leukocytes, erythrocytes, and lymphocytes are blood cells. Epithelial cells are simple cells which cover organs. Nerve cells for the nervous system. Adipose cells store fat. Muscle cells and myocytes are for movement. Bone cells form and dissolve bone. Secretory cells and the cell is a lipid bilayer. Molecules can diffuse across this membrane directly or via channel proteins embedded.